With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, which of the following is a step in the mechanism of the reaction shown? So here our alkene is treated with HBr in the presence of peroxide to form this compound. Okay. So let us understand the reaction mechanism here. So let us consider the reaction initiation steps basically. Okay. So this is the peroxide R2O2, and in the presence of heat or light basically, it will form two radicals of RO radicals. Okay. And this RO radical will react with HBr to simply form ROH and Br radical. Okay. This is the reaction initiation steps basically. Now let us consider the reaction propagation steps basically. So in that case, our alkene CH2 double bond CH3 will react with Br radical to form CH2 this is CH radical, okay, this is CH3, and here our Br will attack. Okay, so this is the intermediate here, okay, which is the stable one. So this is the stable intermediate here. Okay, so the correct answer for this question will be B. Now this intermediate which I have drawn, okay, this intermediate will react with HBr, and hence the formation of CH2 CH3 take place along with the formation of Br radical. Okay, so this is the complete reaction for this question. I hope that I made myself clear. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.